A follow-up now to a story we told you about earlier this week. The alligator that's believed to have bitten a retired police canine in Palmetto, as you see here, has been caught. The alligator was captured in a pond this afternoon behind the home where the dog lives. That alligator, over 8 feet long. Eric, the retired police canine, was bitten on his leg this past Tuesday. He received several staples as a result. Trappers had been trying to catch the gator for days using a hook baited with raw chicken.